Carl Anthony Towns and the T-Wolves had a huge night on the final night of the regular season. Look at the Catman run the floor and finish with the roll. Zach LaVine finishing in transition. He had 19 in the contest. Minnesota led by 22 at halftime. Fourth quarter, the Catman finishing off a night of 28 and 14 as the T-Wolves score a franchise record 144 points in their destruction of the Pelicans.